1, 2, 3, 4. Next part. Back. Bridge. There's that E. Now let me do it really slow.
Okay.
See that?
Yeah.
So it's the same on the B. And if you wanted to, you could play this down. Wanted to have another low note instead of it being higher,
right?
You know, having sort of a, because on the synth bass, like I say, there's an octave below that,
right?
So an octave divider would work really cool on